Okay, guys,
I am going to put this on a chair, and I'm going to
with what? With like a rock or something. Yeah. We got our slingshotter. And he hit it, I think.
Oh, I saw it.
Now it's my turn. Okay?
Now. This car that I just...
Okay. It's a horrible look.
No, videotaping.
Yeah, let's watch him do it.
Hey, guys. Then we're gonna do the same shot. Which I suck at slingshots, but.
Just try your best.
Can I try one more time?
Yeah.
This? No. A car. This car. Right?
Yeah. So, this car right here? Here. See that car that's really bad car, but I'm just gonna slingshot it.
Sucks.
I'm just gonna. Now it's Theo's turn.
How about we actually stand in the fire pit?
Okay, we're gonna stand in the fire pit, I guess.
It's gonna make it easier. Hey, can you give me that truck, please?
That truck?
Can't believe I'm playing in a fire pit.
Yeah, this is so dangerous. But who cares?
Come on!
You missed it!
Oh, here we are. This is the last shot. I guess this is not so perfect.
Oh, I think he didn't.
I think I just broke the car.
Oh, he broke the car? Are you sure? Oh my god, yes, you did!
I smashed it right off.
He broke the car.
I smashed it.
Yeah, who cares?
We'll just so,
now we are gonna do a house tour again. Maybe not a house tour, actually.
Actually, no, because they saw that in the first video.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, if you want to see our soccer thing and house tour, just
look up
under
Eric Hess. So.
Eric Hess. Soccer battling house tour.
That's the title. So, yeah.
Of that video.
So, I think we're gonna leave it there for that short video.
From last video, we still have this.
Oh yeah, I hit that with a soccer ball. So.
No, I kicked in my photo.
Okay, we're gonna have a harder target now. So, what should we have? You have to hit this.
Really?
Uh-huh. He has to hit this piece of wood.
That's impossible, dude.
No, it's not. Look.
It's gonna be so freaking hard.
Why? Okay, use this car. He's using this little car. He's not that good at slingshots, neither am I, so.
Oh! Really, dude?
Shoot. He shot that, so.
Okay.
Now what should we do?
Okay.
Okay.
I'm thinking.
How about you take a video of me in my whole husky suit? And me playing basketball. How about you do that?
I just wanted
one more shot.
Remember, this is, after all, this is a slingshot video.
Miss. So okay.
Fun. Now videotape me.
What?
Okay, here's Theo. And just hold it like that for a second.
Oh yeah, he's flossing.
Hey guys.
Dude, I see the back of your head. Literally. Alright. Shoot it. Are you doing a back overhead shot? Oh, you missed.
Oh, I did. Now I'm just gonna shoot over that level.
Uh-huh. Walls can hold the ball. We call a little dude perfect shot. Really, you lose control again. But that... How is that so hard for you? Make this a good one. Dribbling. Oh!
One more. I'm gonna see if I can actually make it.
Ready or not? Bunch of likes or something like
yeah,
that. That's gotta be at least like 20 likes.
This is probably four in a best row. Video, yeah.
Oh, oh man.
No, he's made four of those in a row.
Are you kidding? Mm-hmm. Nice one.
Okay.
Here's my mom again.
Hello. I'm doing some watering.
Now can I do it?
One more shot on me.
My arms are getting really tired for holding this thing up so long.
Oh!
There you go. Now it's Theo's turn. Nope.
You got it.
Just keep trying.
Thanks, Mom.
I'm your
number one fan.
You are?
Heck yeah. Of course. Really? I thought I did this basketball to make me better at basketball, not to make me worse.
My turn. Three more shots.
Oh, that was right there.
Nice little view of the hoop. Two more shots. One more shot. Concentrate.
Uh-oh.
Okay, my turn.
Wait a minute. not a good note.
One more shot. Good job.
That's what I'm talking about.
Miller!
Hey, Theo, it's my shot.
I'm here.
Take the iPad. Here.
Theo's back with the camera. After all, I'm your best cameraman.
You stick most of them.
And, please in the comments below.
How many shots do you think he could make in a row?
And, who do you think is the best basketball player?
I think, maybe
me or Theo. Me?
Wow, I'm really good at this camera.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot if we did an intro to this video.
I don't think we did, though.
Okay, then, in a little bit, we're gonna make one. Not fake.
I mean, we don't have any bloopers, so I think some of the good YouTubers do, but we don't.
Okay, now that is a long shot.
A one shot try, so
that's probably about like a 3-pointer. Maybe we've been doing this for 13 minutes.
Well, my first video was
Josie's saying good luck to you, I think. And she just almost got hit by the ball.
We might do a fidget spinner one with our fidget spinners later.
I need to buy some good fidget spinners.
Yeah. We're gonna maybe order some on like eBay or something.
Or Amazon. We're gonna get some custom made. Almost half of 30 minutes. Uh-huh. Seriously, we've been doing